It's about honouring our commitment to the Navy.
And to the nation. It's a privilege to lead a team of men and women.
In a Navy that has an exciting future.
There's pride in serving in new capability.
And dignity in serving your country.